Hey y'all, what's up? We are back in the valley, and today we are going to do some Dream Snap voting. This is for the current challenge, which is Trick or Treat. Halloween may be over, but not in the valley. So let's go. Okay, this is cute, Denise. It's cute. I mean, I guess you didn't have a lot of Halloween stuff. I would have utilized your sources better. Maybe not in front of Scrooge's, and maybe get your zero in there. I see zero down there. I know this is a costume challenge. Let's focus, costume. You look cute. You look like a fire and ice princess. Slay. But I'm gonna give it to this one, Black Ice 00 Blood. Very cute. I like the shades too. Rocking the Ursula jumpsuit, which is like one of my favorite outfits with the wings and horns. That's how you got it to me, all your tags. Got a little bit of decorating there. It's not the best decorating I've ever seen, but you have a whole scene going on and it's definitely spooky. And I like your costume. Sometimes people complain when you do like a pose like this that they can't see the costume, but I mean, I know what costume this is and you can clearly see it. And I like it. I'm gonna vote for this one. See, this was what I was talking about in my Dream Snap video I did about picking the outfits, how to like make a scene just out of like a little scene. I'm gonna go ahead and start with Stageman 82. Nice astronaut suit. That was one of the costumes I came up with. I do not have this little food machine, but I like this. It looks like you're in the break room on like a spaceship, but your bed's in there too. But this is cute, like your costume. But Kaylin1125, I'm a vote for you. I love this. You're with Woody in Woody's house, and you're wearing the showman dress, whatever it's called. Very theatrical, very circus. Feels like a circus, but I know you're in Woody's house. Very cute. Nice use of natural scenery to really focus on your outfit, because this is an outfit challenge. Very cute, and I like the heels. Good job. Unpredictable. This is an unpredictable kind of photo. You're wearing the cactus Mickey shirt. Mickey's back there. The scene is nice. I do like the decorating of the scene. I like the shadow. As far as your costume, this was an outfit costume challenge and trick or treat at that. But I guess you met the tags. I guess you're a fox too, a cat. But I would have put a little more effort. But this is a beautiful shot. There's a gooseberry bush right in the foreground, the natural rocks in the foreground. Maybe dig up the dig hole, but Mickey in the background. This has all the things that I would typically vote for. And the shadows with the clouds. It's just, this is a very nice picture. But man, the costume. Are you supposed to be like a skunk with the black and white? I don't know. And the cactus shirt. I just don't get it. And it's a little disappointing because I love the picture. I'm gonna give it to Nian76. Got a character, animal companion. You're like a thorny, spooky witch. Fierce. Right in front of Fairy Godmother's house. Nice, spooky decorating going on. I'm gonna give it to this one just because it is a costume challenge. This is a good picture, but I do really like this unpredictable. But it's a shame your costume doesn't translate, at least to me. That's a quest photo, but still a good costume. Beach Witch, Sea Hag. Elsa's back there, that's cute. Wally's there, and you have the parrot, which that's what's giving me the Sea Hag vibes, and the Moana dress. Very interesting. This is like when you're little and your parents make you a costume or make you make a costume, and you have to really pull something together. I like it. Blood Red Widow. Cute. Okie dokie. It's Sean. I like your costume. You're a spooky Mickey skeleton. A little bit of decorating. There's kind of a lot of empty space compared to this selfie. But Hunter's 89. This is cute. You look really cute. And I do like this shot. It's very full. Selfies are almost death in Dream Snaps. If you ever go look up the top winning Dream Snaps, it's not a selfie. I'm sorry. But I really like the composition and how you can see back in the distance. But since the rain, I'm a sucker for a rain shot. That's why I'm really drawn to this. But it's an outfit challenge. Do not do a selfie in an outfit challenge. I'm like almost 100, unless you really have a great background. I really like this photo though. I like the makeup. I don't know what you are besides a little devil, you. I really like it, but on It's Sean, this one is also nice. There is a little bit of empty space. I would have probably gone back into the picture, but you got a costume, it looks good. Bring somebody with you. If you had Stitch or Pirate Donald, or even like Goofy as a conductor, there are so many characters you could have just brought anybody. I mean, Stitch is cute, Wally's cute, those are always good suggestions, but I do like this photo. A little dark, maybe throw a filter on there. But it's Sean. Sean. Alright, costumes. Trap Gypsy. This is very cute. Very cute. Little Princess Fairy. Totally translates. Rain picture in front of Fairy Godmother's house. Nice use of natural scenery. Very good. Very cute. But I think I'm gonna vote for Double Trouble. There's a lot of decorating in the background, and I really like your outfit, the ball gown with the wings and the skeleton makeup, and you brought your white raven, or maybe you just caught it in the shot. But either way, I give you credit for it. The boat in the water. This is a very nice photo, and don't know exactly what your costume is compared to the other one, but I like your effort and picture better. Both very good pictures. Everyone's doing pretty good today. Dolphin. This is a clever costume. It is outfit challenge, but I feel like the background can just help you score better, or even the time of day. It's pretty bright for a trick-or-treat Halloween picture. This person understood the assignment. It is costume, but with that pose, you can definitely see those ball gowns like that. It is a good pose. And you've got the Forgotten Squirrel, Stitch. Obviously, y'all are like trick-or-treating. Pretty. It's a little dark. A little dark. Maybe use a filter. But I vote for you. Interesting. These are very similar costumes. Yes, but no. Even the decorating is very similar. But I can see one thing right off the bat. Sud sucks. You have a garlic right in front of you. Pick your garlic and use a filter. The other one is just overall better composition. What is this? Lose the light, lost the light. Cute. Nice use of the natural scenery with Mother Gothel's tree. I like how the hill is. You have some animal companions caught in your shot. There is a lot of empty space, but the photo is very striking and it is an outfit challenge. So, this is really good. And you pulled it off with this little thing. And like the hair, of course. Great job. I vote for you. Oh. Okay. This is a little hard. Lola Belle. I like your scenery. Haunted Mansion. Got a little cauldron there. Eric's off in the distance. This is nice. And you're a cute little skeleton. Not bad. But I think I'm gonna vote for Cookie Mama. Look at you, looking fierce. This is a clever use of the natural scenery. I really like this. I have not seen anyone's dream snap in this area. This is a very, very good picture, and I like the pose and how everything's brought in full. And it is just an outfit challenge, but the background can add to that. This is amazing. Great job, Cookie Mama. Two selfies. And I still stand by what I said earlier about selfies. Attitude. Obviously a pirate, it's very obvious, but it is an outfit challenge. I do like how Woody is there. Natural scenery is not bad. Shock lore? Looks like you're wearing a thorny, forgotten outfit right in front of a pumpkin. Makeup is cute. This is a brighter picture. Oh, and the horns. I like the horns in the shot. But I can't really tell what you are, and it is an outfit challenge. So, and she brought a character, so attitude, I'm going with you. But be careful with the selfies, y'all. Okay. Teddy wax. I like this decorating and your costume. I know what the costume looks like. Maybe use a filter. This incredible shot. It has a lot better lighting and the scene is pretty full. It looks like you're the mom that's gonna hand out candy, maybe. I mean that in a good way, the cool mom that would wear an Incredibles costume. That's incredible. But I think, oh, this is hard. On Milkshake, I can see a lot of the background and I see some mushrooms there and like the fencing and stuff. I just like the vibe for Teddy Wax better, but this picture is not very clear and you should work on your lighting. But Teddy Wax, I'm voting for you. Little Bird and Nick Necro 666. Okay. Little Bird. This is cute. The lighting is good. Got a dream fruit tree in the distance. I very much like it. Costume's a bit hard to see, besides it being like all black, and you're like a little midnight dragon or something or other. But it's cute, not bad. But I'm gonna give it to Nick. I like the lighting on this photo and your decorating. And it's a cute outfit. Clever use of accessories. Very, very cute. I'm voting for you. Bring some characters, y'all. Noreen Snow. I know what the outfit is, but if I didn't, it's a bad shot of the outfit, but a good shot of Zero. And you can barely see your wings and horns. I think you're wearing horns. Probably use a filter. Or throw some torches in there. It's very, very dark. Or some jack-o'-lanterns. I'm gonna give it to Nova, babe. Cute! This is in Eric's house? Yes, and you're obviously a pirate. Very cute, and I like your elegant glasses. Nice! You should have brought Eric with you, or Ariel. But very, very good. I like it. Very clever. Betty. And Jose Cartinez. Okay. Betty, this is a cute shot. Everything is full. Look like a princess. It is nice, very nice. But I think I'm gonna give it to Jose. This is cute. It's a nice little scene. I really like the Oogie Boogie with Zero, and you have the foreground is full with the, I believe that's the cemetery gate right there. I like this photo. Okay, Ursula's ghost. Cute. You understood the assignment. You dressed like Minnie with Minnie. This is cute. Maybe brighten it up a little. I really wish they would fix something in the game that just because you do a full body shot, why would the characters not pose? Like if I'm take a picture of us, you're gonna pose, but if I ask someone else to take a picture, you're just gonna be like, no. Fix the posing. Cute. I like it. Use a better filter. I'm gonna give it to this one though, Lilac Piggy, just because it's an overall full body shot, is an outfit challenge. I like your decorating. There's kind of a lot of emptiness in the back and side, but I'm not too mad at this picture. It's a cute styling, and I like the raven pose. Anxious Koala. I appreciate the free camera. I'm not good at the free camera, but if you're gonna go through the trouble of this, I would have had it more zoomed in, or even the spacing on your build. Like, build the courtyard out a little where everything's not so squished in that corner, because I just feel like it takes away from the picture, especially because it's an outfit challenge. You're really far back in there, and just in the whole foreground, there's this whole chunk right here that's just nothing there. You could have thrown some jack-o'-lanterns in there, or some benches, or maybe make a walkway out. But I appreciate the decorating. Your decorating is definitely good and cute. This is a nice scene. Got Goofy in there and the rainbow fox. It's a little dark, but out of the two next to this one, you have more stuff and, you know, a bigger scene going on, but so much empty space. This shot, woo, Special K lined it up. This is cute. You're Sully, or like a Monster University girl. Eee! Cute, cute, cute. I love your scene. This is also very beautifully decorated. I like your walkway up to your castle and the cemetery gate right there. That's a perfect shot. I might have to steal that. Thanks. Very cute. You have the autumn flowers right in the foreground. Nice. This is very cute. Good job. Hephaster 88. Okay, you're looking cute. You're looking fly. I would have thrown a filter on there. There is a lot of empty space in your valley. My valley is also very empty, but I make sure when I'm taking a shot that I feel that shot right there. But you look cute. Bring a character or some kind of extra accessory. But I'm gonna give it to Sepia 12300. Cute. I like this pose. You have Ursula's throne back there, the moon. This is very Halloween, the jester paint. Very cute. Very cute. I'm voting for you. Ooh. Okay, Spooky Ghost 96. Nice use of the natural scenery. This is a cute picture. This is cute. Nice use of the natural background. I don't know if you have a filter on here, but I would have used one to maybe brighten it up a little. But I'm gonna vote for this one, DD Dahlia. Look at this. This is very, very pretty. I like your decorating. Everything is very full. And with your fire raven, this is cute. You have something in the foreground. I love that perspective when something's there that you can't really see, but you can see. Great job. I'm voting for you. Okay. Pirate. That's a very nice pirate shot. These are both rain shots. Samel. Bugs on your face. Crown. Not bad. I like your fierceness, but again, with the selfie, I'm gonna have to give it to Indigo Montoya over here. I really like this. I'm sure this was probably your pirate shoe, or if it wasn't, it should have been. Very cute. Pirate Donald, you got a perfect pose on him. This is very nice. Very nice. Good job. Got gas 420. I mean, you interned. It's nice. I would have picked somewhere else to stand. You got rocks on the ground and stuff, but whatever. Twisted Kitty. Ooh, I'm gonna give it to you. This is cute. I like your background. I like the focus that it's kind of blurry. I mean, there is a lot of empty space between you and what else is going on, but I really like your shot, your costume, and your pose. You can see the backpack. You got that pose good. I like it. Great job. I'm voting for you. Cody. You look very pretty. This is a very good selfie. I would say you're a witch, I guess. But I can't tell because it's a selfie. But it's cute. But I'm gonna vote for Miss Palmer Inc. Alright. I wonder if this is what your house looks like or if you decorated it for Halloween. But that's a nice costume. Nice use of the fedora. I usually don't like, those original dirty objects, but it works for the theme. And I guess you're one of those people that go hard for Halloween. Yeah. I like it. I'm voting for you. Ooh. These are both nice. Okay. Digital, veritable. I'll start with you. Yes. I like your Monsters, Inc. costume. I like your use of the web trees, and it's a rain shot. And you got Scar and a little alligator. And all those ravens in the back. This is cute. Cute, cute, cute. Your house is cute. You are cute. I really like it. Mazda. I really like this one too. You have multiple characters. Y'all are getting ready to trick or treat. Got your parrot with Pirate Donald. That's a nice touch. That's a nice touch. And multiple characters, and you're cute. I would have struck some kind of pose or tried to catch a smile, but it's very hard to catch all of these things right at the same time. And for that, I'm giving it to you. Great job. Okay. Sally. It's like a Hocus Pocus Sally. Cute celestial room. I wonder if this is your beautiful bedroom. I'm gonna give it to Blazing. And I wonder if this is your fun with fall shot. Like it. I'm all for reusing your scenes, especially if it's a nice one like this. I really like the decorating on this one in your costume. That's why I'm gonna give it to you, just because it's more full. LGD Lauren Varan 92. I would have scooted into one side to make your room look more full because it's one of the really big rooms and there's a lot of empty space around you, which kind of takes away. Blazing, a lot of stuff going on. Maybe a little too much, but that's what I like, so you got it. AK Boss, nice haunted mansion. I like this room. Very nice room. The perspective and the spacing on the shot are great. You got the couch in front, and you look great. This is very nice. Kitty, Cat Kit One. I like your costume. I really like your costume. It's unfortunate that the shot is not more clear. I would have tried again to try to get a clearer shot, but I do like how everything's full and all zoomed in with the decorating. It's very good, but I'm gonna give it to AK Boss. Very nice. Very, very nice. I like this one. And I'm gonna go ahead and wrap it up right here with these two. Both got the same kind of lighting and vibe going on. Morbid Claw. You got the Incredisquirrel with you. You understood the assignment. This is pretty. This is very pretty. I like how it's zoomed in. Very nice use of the Haunted Mansion. And what I can see that's not the Haunted Mansion looks very nice in the distance. I really like this. I hope you and Incredisquirrel had fun. Very cute. And Darlia, I think. Yeah, I think I'm gonna vote for this one. You're like a hit monster. It kind of reminds me of, are you one of those the monster removal people things that came in and cleaned, you know? That's what is giving me the vibe. I really like your setup, your little scene. I don't know if you're trick-or-treating here or handing out candy. I would have brought somebody with you. Mike is coming. Finally, that would have been someone good to bring with you, even though he doesn't exist yet in the game. But this is very nice, and I like your pose. I'm actually gonna give it to you. Very cute. That's gonna be it for the trick-or-treat outfit challenge. So, how do you think I did? Do you think I voted correctly? Did I vote for you? As always, let me know. And that's gonna be it. And with this, I guess the spooky season is over. It was fun, but now it's done. So, you know what that means? Spooky Christmas. And as always, thanks for watching. I have fun, and I hope to see you in the next one. Bye.
It's me, Miss Skullcrusher. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.